Good afternoon, 47. We have been unable to determine the target's specific location, but she was sighted in the city center a few hours ago. Whatever you do, don't accept a cup of tea from her, 47. Good hunting.
I saw them.
Hello! Hi, welcome.
I'm serious. Is that the Shisha Den right now, Lab?
Is that?
Good afternoon, 47. We have been unable to determine the target's specific location, but she was sighted in the city center a few hours ago. Whatever you do, don't accept a cup of tea from her, 47. Good hunting. Good afternoon, 47. We have been unable to determine the target's specific location, but she was sighted in the city center a few hours ago. Whatever you do, don't accept a cup of tea from her, 47. Good hunting.
Oh, shit. Zayden's the Veya.
I think you're setting a good example for children
fighting. Oh shit! General Zayden's the Veya.
Hey! Who's gonna clean that up, huh? Your mother doesn't work here.
Yo, this never the way up in.
Good afternoon, 47. We have been unable to determine the target's specific location, but she was sighted in the city center a few hours ago. Whatever you do, don't accept a cup of tea from her, 47. Good hunting.
Say.
Oh, doors open.
Maybe you should pick that up. Nice.
Oh, shit.
No.
What?
Wait a minute.
Come on now, come on. You can do that. That'd be a way to get him in there without him peeing. Oh, let me see.
Afternoon, 47. We have been unable to determine the target's specific location, but she was sighted in the city center a few hours ago. Whatever you do, don't accept a cup of tea from her, 47. Good hunting.
Hey, wait a minute!
No, bad idea. Not bucket. It worked, but not bucket.
Good afternoon, 47. We have been unable to determine the target's specific location, but she was sighted in the city center a few hours ago. Whatever you do, don't accept a cup of tea from her, 47. Good hunting.
Hey, what's your problem?
Let me see what. No. All right. Okay.
Themselves. General Zaden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so...
Hey, get down right there.
Damn it. We gotta do it when there's no door working. What could it have been?
We have been unable to determine the target. I got a specific location, but she was sighted in the city center a few hours ago.
Yeah, like do the fair stuff.
A cup of tea from 47. Good hunting.
Oh, General Zane's conveyor.
Okay, don't worry. Maybe we can hurry up.
Get back to work. General Zaden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so...
Sir, you need to get down from there
Right, there you go, y'all. Now we just leave.
Good evening, 47. Your target is Philo Newcomb, a wedding planner whose CV reads like a Shakespearean tragedy. While his job is to make dream weddings a reality, he is not in the business of fairy tale endings. When one half of a couple catches his eye, Newcomb will ingratiate himself with them. Then during the course of his work, he will covertly murder their partner to clear the way for his romantic overtures. Our client was once the subject of Newcomb's infatuation, and lost the love of her life as a result. Having some suspicions, she's followed Newcomb's career closely ever since, and noticed a pattern of ill-fated lovers emerging in his wake. When she heard he'd been hired by a couple planning a destination wedding in Argentina, she contacted us about putting an end to Newcomb's sanguine love stories. Good luck, 47.
Oh, y'all, this is the last one. This could be an easy one. But yeah, not really.
Welcome to Mendoza, 47. It seems you've arrived just in time. Your target is showing off the grounds of Vinedo Yates to his current clients and potential victims, Michelle Pacheco and Phoebe Morris. I doubt Newcomb's assassination is on the couple's gift registry, but given his intentions, it's better than silverware. Good luck.
All right, that door is who we want to kill, but you have to be very careful. This is supposed to be an easy one, what I heard, so yeah, it was me, with who. Then, after you get done with this one, you would get the bin. Thank you.
Evidently, the target can... prepared. And what have we here? The scrapbook. Newcomb certainly wouldn't be the first serial killer to keep trophies.
Now just go down here. One of Yates is
that is Father Newcomb. Would be Romeo, an established killer. Recruit?
What's that?
Imagínate una barrera invisible entre tú y yo que se extiende de tus manos, de tus brazos hacia mí. Tratemos eso y estemos fuera de esa zona. Es mi espacio.
Just when you thought Veneno Yates couldn't be a more unique venue, we come to the cinema. Reception slideshows are done to death, so I'm proposing this space for the cinema.
Oh. What's going on?
Now you just want to head out. You can go for an exit instead. Give me 1 second. Now we just wait though. We did put in the food for this May. Hey, a minute.
I've got tons of respect for you guys.
Well, thank you. Okay, a minute. Yeah, if we invest it, how else could Mr. Freeze 2244? He could be eating cotton in the field. So we did put in the poo. Yeah, I don't think hand in my car if he couldn't buy that hand. Just one, maybe it will be bump nothing. Need a me with kind of like something about happens. My dear little few.
For lucky number 43.
You're enjoying this a little too much, huh?
You haven't ate it yet.
At ease.
Not him, Philip.
So, how do you feel about Burnwood?
How do you think? She and her friends could be almost all Cassidy, probably Bronson. How is she fit to be a hero?
No, we caught this. I don't know what's going on.
You okay?
Welcome to Mendoza 47. It seems you've arrived just in time.
No, I'm not sure what happened.
Off the grounds of Lady Leeds to his current clients and potential victims.
Michelle Pacheco. Yeah, I'm not sure what happened.
I doubt Newcomb's assassination is on the couple's gift registry. But given his intentions, it's better than silverware. Good luck.
You do what I can't come and call me and they don't care.
Evidently, the target came prepared. And what happened here? A scrapbook. Newcomb certainly wouldn't be the first serial killer to keep trophies.
And dirty tactics, no doubt.
No
way. Do I like that?
Hola.
That is Philo Newcomb, would be Romeo, an established killer.
Nothing quite spoils
the law. Damn it.
Coming down now, so he could eat something. He could. Me? Now we just wait. Out for Mr. Free, 2244. The video week will be in the description. Now we'll wait on him to eat that. And hope he do.
I
Wonder if he ate it yet. No, he didn't eat it yet. What the hell? Wait, he wanted to ail him before he eat cotton? Wait, what the hell? You have to eat it somehow. Not for a win, but he will have to eat it. Anybody here? No. That's, I'm just gonna wait over here. He don't have to like eat it somehow. One way or another. Never this way.
Shame about your boy Leandro's throwing his knee out yesterday. They say the poor guy might be out for the whole season, huh?
Ah, screw you, hijo de puta.
This morning. Tough luck. talk on that trade, eh? It sounds like a shitty deal to me. But hey, maybe the managers know better.
Oh, shut up.
Yeah, oh, by the way, be hanging with us while we wait on this person to go down and drink the fruit, the poison. If Satan wanted, then we'll fatten. We just waiting on him to come down and drink it. Then we'll be done.
Yesterday. They say the poor guy might be out for the whole season, huh?
Don't push me today, man. Te lo estoy diciendo.
We're making here. Why are we doing so much with me?
Yep.
Really, I do not have time to wait. And this will not tell me where the father at either. The heal them from the elbow, then missing over. And I'll be caught from number one again. I'm not gonna do that. I know he did this whole with. I don't have to worry about doing it. I've been trying to do it like 3 days in a row. Both we have been by not happening. Y'all, we have a new day coming to the dark fist for the devil inside me.
It sounds like a shitty deal to me.
Coming this Wednesday or sometime this week. he died because my dad killed him from doing it alone. Hi, man. I'm just leaving this area very soon. I'm just waiting on kill somebody. Now I'm just waiting for them to drink the food. I mean, the what? No worry, man. You good. Zipper, the hip video and did that.
Shame about your boy Leandro throwing his knee out yesterday. They say the poor guy might be off for the whole season.
Oh, shut up, your smock beasters, and chupa me los huevos.
Oh.
I heard the news this morning. Tough luck on that trade, eh? It sounds like a shitty deal to me. But hey, maybe the manager's no better.
My bike is in Virginia. If I hit a mute, I think I'm about to happen. The mute it loud and bolt quiet.
About your boy Leandro's throwing his knee out yesterday. They say the poor guy might be out for the whole season. Corte me calles, I don't need this shit right now. Thank you.
Maybe the manager's no better.
Ah, screw you, you wet puta.
You hear Tiago's planning to go to Spain? So much for lucky number 43.
Oh, shut up, you small teaser. You come in a whip.
We tried this again. Ah! Something's going on.
Welcome to Mendoza 47. It seems you've arrived just in time. Your target is showing off the grounds of Nader Yates to his current clients and potential victims, Michelle Pacheco and Phoebe Morris. I doubt Newcomb's assassination is on the couple's gift registry, but given his intentions, it's better than silver. Good luck. Evidently, the target came prepared. And what have we here? A scrapbook. Newcomb certainly wouldn't be the first serial killer to keep trophies.
I don't remember the way down. No.
What are we supposed to do?
Dinner is late because the Yosa brothers forgot the torch for the dam as well.
That is Philo Newcomb. He'd be Romeo, an established killer.
At ease, soldier.
Here. I think it might interest you.
Thanks? PB? Come on.
Okay.
Family
okay, you take it. I'll take it, of course.
Okay. I'll just stay right here.
I have my number.
Yeah, got it.
Target eliminated.
Hey, yeah, I knew Cotton wasn't right. Yo, if you need help, just do it the way I did it on the last time and you did that work. Now we're out of here. Huh. Yeah, I knew Cotton wasn't right. Now we don't, we do know. Yep, done. Oh, wait, now you got the fin. There you go, y'all. What the? What the kind of hell done is that the plan for? Huh? Well, people, I will heal in the next video. You never know. I may heal next time there is something bettable that I can't maybe worth getting. But yep, me, Dr. Ben. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, help, and comment. And until next time, I'll see y'all in the next video. I'm out.